you to meet a friend of ours who's not a person like you or me. She's a dinosaur, and her name is Dorothy the Dinosaur. Now, Dorothy the Dinosaur is a very friendly dinosaur. She's green, she's got yellow spots, she wears a white floppy hat, but best of all, Dorothy the Dinosaur loves to eat roses. Dorothy also loves to sing this. She sings, rump-pump-a-chomp, rump-pump-a-chomp. Can you sing that with us? Let's try it. Rump-pump-a-chomp, rump-pump-a-chomp. That's great. Now here's a song about the first time that we met Dorothy the Dinosaur.
Looking out my window late the other night, she was sitting in the garden and gave me such a fright, eating all mum's roses there in the moonlight. It was Dorothy the Dinosaur. I knew that if mum saw her, she'd never let her stay. A dinosaur as big as that needs feeding night and day. I'd have to find a place where I could hide her away. Dorothy the Dinosaur. Called the dog catcher, he came around. When he laid his eyes on her, he fell to the ground.
Now I take it that's Dorothy the Dinosaur.
Stay. I said they couldn't take her. I said, no way, that's Dorothy the Dinosaur.
That's me!